The urban landscape of Yangon hides the rural soul of Myanmar. The agriculture sector is in fact the backbone of this country's economy, and more than 60% of the Burmese people are dependent upon agriculture. But in this bustling city, there's the headquarters of an award-winning social enterprise that boosts the income of those who are most in need. We came to Yangon to discover how they design low-cost but highly effective irrigation products.
Proximity is a social enterprise that designs and produces a range of services and products to help rural people in Myanmar. We believe that by elaborating services and products through user-centered design, we can really enable people to improve their lives and livelihoods.
Their irrigation products are designed and manufactured here in the suburbs of Yangon.
We have three types of products. One is pumps, which bring water out of a well or out of a water source. Second is our water storage devices that hold water, and then products that deliver water. So we have a drip irrigation system. You can use all three of those together, and you can have everything that you need going from a well all the way to getting water to your crop. That's our plastic pressure pump. It is able to pull out of a well up to 25 feet deep and to push water up to 20 feet or so high. And then over here we have the pitine down. It is a self-supporting water storage device that holds about 1,100 liters or so.
A full set of irrigation products can cost a farm just $71, and they assure it increases yield sizes by more than 30%.
Our products complement the entrepreneurial spirit of rural farmers because they enable people to do more or do things more efficiently. So with one of our pumps, farmers can irrigate their fields quicker, or they can irrigate a larger field. I've heard of stories of people who purchase our products so that they can expand their plot, maybe try new crops and try selling new things, see if they can increase their income. I've also heard of people who buy our products so that they can save some time and then work on other things, maybe sell things on the side.
In 2012, Proximity won the Skoll Awards for Social Entrepreneurship, a prestigious prize dedicated to creators of innovations that had an impact on some of the world's most pressing problems. The motivation of the award states that Proximity increased the income for millions of smallholder farm families through a design-centric approach.
Our design process is iterative. It starts with our customers in the field. We identify their needs as we spend time with them. Then we brainstorm ways to meet those needs. We prototype our ideas that came from the brainstorm. And then with those prototypes, we send them back into the field and talk with our customers about whether they're actually meeting their needs. And then the process starts again.
This process allows these engineers to meet the specific needs of the Burmese people, like a low price reached working closely with suppliers and vendors, and the need of spare parts, or even the aesthetic taste of the clients, because low-income farmers value tools that are not only useful, but beautiful too.